What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. It's been a while since we've done a Chaos Top 10 Best Supply Drops picked by you guys, so I thought we would knock one out. There's a lot of new gear out there, and you're not gonna believe what gets number one. But before we do that, we're gonna do another Chaos Scavenger Hunt. You guys are absolutely loving these things, and it's fun to be able to give back to you guys. So this one's really simple. Somebody's gonna win a tub of the G Fuel Phase Berry. That's right, you see it on the screen. You have to go find this picture on the site, on It's All Viral. It's gonna be, I'm gonna make this fun for you guys. It's gonna be in the babe category. So you have to go find this picture in the babe category and tweet me proof that you found it. It has to be a legit picture of you on your desktop or PC or phone or whatever. And then I will pick a winner tonight at 9 o'clock Central Standard Time. And somebody's gonna win a tub of the Phaseberry G Fuel. So get to it, have fun with that. Now let's jump right into this. Drop a like on the video. And this is the top 10 best supply drops, probably episode 5 or 6. I'm not for sure. But coming in at number 10 from The Magic Potato, he says, hashtag Chaos Top 10. I got both Elite EM1s in the same supply drop. That's really cool. He got the Poner and the EM1 Polar Vortex, both of those in one drop. You can't get much better when you score both Elite versions of a gun in one drop. It's like, boom, thank you, I'm done, on to the next thing. At number 9 from Taylor Franks, hi. It doesn't say anything. It doesn't have to. It speaks for itself. He got the Steel Bite and the Inferno. I actually got the Steel Bite and the Hole Puncher the other day on my advanced supply drop video and just went nuts over it. The Hole Puncher is just meltomatic, is what they should call it. So very good drop. Coming in at number 8 from PR Taze, or Jordan, hashtag Chaos Top 10. He got the Speakeasy, the Rest in Peace, and the Obsidian Steed. He got, in all terms, he got the three best guns, a lot of people would argue and say the three best guns in one supply drop. So let's just picture it this way. He loads up Advanced Warfare, starts off at level 1, goes through a match, gets a couple levels under his belt, earns a supply drop, and boom, he hits the Speakeasy, Rest in Peace, and Steed, and he's done. that's pretty cool to me. Coming in at number 7 from iDeadly1, got the Strider, Boar Strike, and Elite XMG from the regular supply drop. He didn't even use an advanced supply drop. He got it from the regular. Very, very cool, the Boar Strike and the Strider. Not really big on the bread and butter. I'm not really big on the XMGs, but the fire rate on that thing is absolutely ridiculous. So very good drop. Coming in at number 6 from FSM96942. Speakeasy in the Tombstone hat. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. I don't know why, but it just kind of goes together to me. It's like you wear the cowboy hat, and you've got the speakeasy with the drum mag on it. It's just, yeah. I don't know why. Just, it really doesn't go together. It's Western and like Prohibition age, but I thought it was pretty cool. So, very, very good supply drop. And then coming in at number 5, back-to-back Mr. FSM96942. He gets 3 elites, the Tombstone XO, the IMR Boar Strike, and the KVA Believer XO. Very cool. This dude must be hitting the advanced supply drops hard. I'm still looking for that Tombstone slash Cattle XO myself to go along with my hat. I'm thinking I'm going to do another live supply drop opening pretty soon. You guys, let me know in the comment section if you want to see another one. I still have a lot of gear that I'm shooting for, and there's still, I don't have the Steed or the Speakeasy. I did get the Hole Puncher and the Steel Bite though last time, so that was a plus. Coming in at number 4 from Sebastian AC5. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Oh baby, a triple. He got the Dynamo, he got the Exploit, and he got the Speakeasy. You can never go wrong when you get 3 elites, and on top of that, all 3 of them being guns. You guys don't understand how rare that is, especially if this is a supply drop, not an advanced supply drop. That's an awesome pull, Sebastian. Good job. Coming in at number 3 from TBS D-Man, hopped on Xbox just to open some advanced supply drops since they aren't on PS4 yet, and he pulled the Biohazard XO, which I want. I have the Whiteout XO, and I have the Royalty loadout, but that Royalty loadout is, it doesn't come around very often, so that's a really good one, and the Biohazard is awesome. I want to get the helmet for that one. That's what I'm really jonesing for, to get on the Biohazard set. Coming in at number 2 from Johnny Coca-Cola, best Twitter name of the day. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Needless to say, I flipped out when I got this. This is just ridiculous. The Moore Silver Bullet, the Obsidian Steed, and the Insanity. Who does that? How does that even happen? What are the odds of that even happening? They have to be astronomical. It's just crazy. Could have been number 1, but I just had to go with this because it's just so cool. from Devries R on Twitter, hashtag Chaos Top 10. He got a rainbow of sunglasses. The Radar Image sunglasses, the Atlas Recon, and the Atlas. Maybe it's vintage, I can't read what it says. But he got three sunglasses, and he scored the rainbow. The green, the blue, and the gold. That is freaking awesome. That deserved the number one spot. I have two honorable mentions for you guys. One comes from Lemurcraft. Pretty much the best two ASMs ever. Looks like he got the Strider and the Speakeasy in one crack. Very good. And then my boy Kilo. I jacked this from his Instagram. Last night he got the Psychedelic XO and the Royalty XO. Not for sure which ARX that is, but those two XOs, and that's prime. So he was pretty stoked about that. And that's it, guys. Drop a like on the video. Be sure to get involved with the G Fuel Scavenger Hunt. It is in the Babe category. Link in the description. Go find that picture. And you may have a chance to win a tub of Fazeberry tonight. I'll see you guys later.